Back here in Pittsburgh, the Supreme Court's decision was one that gay and lesbian couples have been waiting years to hear. Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram spoke with a couple about the historic decision and what it means to them. Sheldon?
Well, Andrew, they call it a uniquely special moment in their lives, and although the ruling affects couples in California, it still gives gay and lesbian couples here in Pennsylvania a strong measure of hope that the same can happen here. A two-block stretch of Liberty Avenue downtown turned into a hub of celebration, a rewarding moment in the struggle for gay rights. Couples embraced. Some celebrated their union with a sense of freedom. Political leaders shared in their moment of achievement, even if it was a decision that only affects California.
They did it. They did it. They got it. They got it right. So, congratulations. Celebrate, and let's keep up the good work.
This is historic. This is finally our opportunity to be equalized insofar as the United States of America and justice for all.
Sherree Hall and Jill Martin called the Supreme Court's decision monumental. The Edgewood couple has been together for 18 years and married in New York, where same-sex marriages are legal. They hail the Supreme Court ruling.
Huge day. It's a great day. I mean, it's a great day for gay rights and equal rights generally.
It's a big deal to have the federal government say that your marriage needs to be equal and recognized the same as everyone else's.
Hall and Martin share two adopted children. They say the Supreme Court shooting down California's Defense of Marriage Act is huge. The provision is called DOMA, which prevented married gay couples from receiving tax, health care, and retirement benefits that are generally available for heterosexual couples.
What happened in California is that now they have all the rights if you're legally married. Since we can't legally marry in Pennsylvania, we don't have all those rights yet. So we're still fighting that fight for Pennsylvania.
It's closer to affecting my day-to-day life in terms of what it means for inheritance benefits, taxes, health care benefits, things like that.
Now, Pennsylvania lags far behind other states in the northeast corner of the country when it comes to same-sex marriage. Straight ahead at 6, will today's Supreme Court decision create a breakthrough here in the Keystone State? A law professor monitoring this matter gives us insight on what's about to happen next. That's at 6 o'clock. For now, reporting live, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.
All right, Sheldon, thank you. And tonight, Pittsburgh Catholic Bishop David Subik says he fears the Supreme Court's decision, releasing this statement, quote, "This can only further undermine our understanding of the nature of marriage as a lifelong union of one man and one woman for their good and the good of their children. We weaken that understanding much to our peril as a people and a nation because marriage is not merely a private institution or a private matter, but foundational to society."